Acceptance is the key to opening this door called recovery. Hi, this is Dr. Marvin, Recovery and Reinvention. And first, let me say, I am not offering any psychological or medical advice. This is for entertainment and educational purposes only. Once again, this is Dr. Marvin, Recovery and Reinvention, and today I'm going to talk about acceptance. Acceptance is the key to opening this door called recovery, that we can walk through and develop a whole new lifestyle. Because we have expectations on this, that, and the other of the way we think things should be. But what we find out in recovery is that once we accept life on life terms, exactly as it is, and that is how it should be, the way it is. Accept today for being today. Accept a tree for being a tree. Accept me for being me. I can accept who people are. When people tell me who they are and show me who they are, I can believe them. When situations show me what it is, I can believe that and accept it exactly the way it should be. And the solution is acceptance. Develop a solution, simple as that. The old ego has to be smashed. We have to understand that we don't know everything. In and of ourselves, our thinking is limited. Actually, I used to think I could stop anytime I wanted, but that wasn't the case. I had an addiction. I had a sickness. And with that being said, as soon as I accepted myself as having a sickness called addiction or alcoholism or overeating or over-gambling or sex, wanting too much sex or gambling or whatever that addiction may be, hoarding, whatever it may be, I had to accept that was what I did and I had no control over it. And once I accepted I had no control over it, the dilemma at that point was to find some power somewhere, somehow, that I can get in my life that can control or deplete or diminish this disease and this power that addiction or alcoholism had over me. That's a whole nother program. We'll talk about that in the future. But I understand today, for all of us, acceptance is the key to opening the door of recovery. This is Dr. Marvin, Recovery and Reinvention. Have a great day.